Gabrielle Union had quite the Uber experience. After ringing in the new decade, the actress and her hubby Dwyane Wade headed back home, and things went a bit downhill when their Uber driver asked to use the restroom. Quote, trying to be responsible and use Uber, and her driver asked to use her bathroom, the 47-year-old tweeted, but the driver didn't exactly make a quick stop. Quote, dude dropped a deuce, Gabrielle joked, adding the nauseated face emoji and noting that the man had spent 15 to 20 minutes on the toilet. Quote, I'm pleased we clearly have a home and available reading material that screams, come in, get comfortable, and drop the kids at the pool. Welcome to 2020, folks, the proud mama of one concluded. Many of the actress's fans laughed with her about her unique New Year's Eve experience. Quote, come on, you have to admit, telling people the first thing you did in the new decade was drop a deuce at D. Wade and Gabriella's house is a major win for the next 10 years, one fan tweeted. Quote, girl, this is how psychological thrillers start, lol. Y'all are such nice people. I wouldn't have let him in, another follower weighed in. But some of Gabriella's 4.2 million Twitter followers applauded the pair for the kindness. Quote, this is the busiest work night of the year and he doesn't have a toilet in the office, explained one user.